Hello everyone. My name is Noah James Gonzalez. Friends and families call me Nonong Gonzalez, a name given to me by my grandpa which I like, and a name which established my identity. I invite you, together with my mom Angelia, grandma Nancy, Tita Gian, and my grandpa Jimmy, to come travel with me as I journey around the world to see the beautiful places, its people and culture, and taste each. She's waiting for love to be realized. Niagara Falls is a city in Ontario, Canada. It is on the western bank of the Niagara River and the Golden Horseshoe region of southern Ontario, with a population of 88,071. At the 2016 census, the municipality was incorporated on 12 June 1903. Across the Niagara River is Niagara Falls, New York. The Niagara River flows over Niagara Falls at this location, creating a natural spectacle which attracts. Niagara Falls offers 365 days of year-round excitement. Every season provides unique and specific opportunities for travelers to experience. The busiest time to visit during the year are from late June to just past Labor Day. Almost all the holiday, long weekends, and the winter holiday breaks, though prime time is busier, it also offers the best weather. Example, the mid-80 degrees. Amazing sunlight views of the falls, and virtually every single tourism venue is open for everyone's enjoyment. Niagara Falls is a natural geological wonder and one of the most famous waterfalls in the world. It was formed when glaciers receded at the end of the Wisconsin glaciation, the last ice age, and water from the newly formed Great Lakes carved a path through the Niagara escarpment en route to the Atlantic Ocean. As a gift, and hope that you take it into her side. With the temperatures falling well below the freezing mark, the falls and its surroundings become a winter wonderland. While the falls itself will not likely freeze over, everything around it will endure a thick coating of ice. The mist coming off the falls progressively adds layers of water that freezes onto the surroundings, creating a massive icicles and making everything look like it's under glass. It also, if there is enough consecutive days of freezing temperatures, the river at the base of the falls can form a temporary ice bridge. The deepest portion of Niagara's river is at the foot of the falls and measuring 52 meters or 172 feet. It actually equals the height of the falls above, 52 meters or 170 feet. You can journey behind the walls, where you can explore the 130-year-old tunnels through the bedrock, where you'll find viewing portals cut straight through the rock, offering a once-in-a-lifetime view of 1/5 of the world's fresh water crashing down in front of you. You will feel the thunderous vibration of the horseshoe falls long before you see them. U.S. citizens returning to the U.S. after visiting Niagara Falls, Canada, are required to provide a valid U.S. passport card, or an enhanced driver's license at the inspection booth. Special thanks to Mrs. Juliet Franco and Vanessa Dumaliang for their generosity and hospitality. As I pause here, I hope you enjoy our ride. Don't forget to watch our next episode. And please hit the like button below, for it means so much for me. Until next time, thank you so much.